Tommy, what's your thoughts after the game this afternoon?
Well, extremely disappointed, particularly how we've lost the game in the end. Situation that we should deal with, and we don't deal with it and hand it on a plate to them for 3 points when, you know, similar to the first goal, we've handed it in the plate, we don't deal with a ball in the box and switch off, and Dolan gets a free run at it. So extremely disappointed in the two goals, and particularly the timing. You know, the winner, because you've no way back then, but you know, we knew they would have more possession the way they play, but we had as many shots almost as them, but ultimately didn't do enough to win the game.
Just really, really disappointing and frustrating. You know, I think it's just, I mean, if we were not, probably didn't play as well as we could have. Fought Thistle, you know, put a lot of effort into the game, but even then there wasn't a lot in it. And you know, if worst comes to worst, you know, you play out for a point, so to lose it in the very last minute, it's a bit of a sickener. But you know, so it's just, everyone's a bit disappointed in the changing room, but you know, dust ourselves off really and kind of let it get to us too much, so still got a lot to play for really.
The team did so well to come back from that setback to get a goal straight after.
Yeah, that was a good response to come back, but you know, we shouldn't be in that position. It's a simple ball in the box and we don't win. We didn't win a header all day, to be fair. You know, and Joe and Ando were usually, you know, dominate people, but we struggled with long balls. Even the goal, the second goal comes from a ball. We don't win a header in midfield and they run off, and we should deal with the ball in the box. So there's too many mistakes today for us to go and win a football match.
And up to that second goal by Partick Thistle, how do you feel St Johnstone played over the course of the game?
You know, we played all right. I think things we obviously could have done better. As I said, it was a third tough game in 6 days, you know, so the boys have put a lot of effort into last week. So you don't want to be too hard on ourselves, you know, but as I say there, we think we just need to, the only way we can move forward for us is, you know, take the negatives and hopefully try and learn from them and get back to the way we've been playing in recent weeks.
The game overall, who do you feel St Johnstone played?
Probably not as well as we've been doing recently, but still did enough. You know, I thought the first half was pretty even. I say they had possession, but they had possession in areas that they weren't really hurting us. But did feel that they maybe looked a bit more threatening than us, and that was the way the second half. But you know, the last 15-20 minutes, we were the more the team in the ascendancy, and you know, we'd done everything to, you know, try and win the game. But really, you know, going into the last 3 minutes, we shouldn't lose from that possession.
And before their winner, there was a penalty shout for Chris Kane. What was your view of that?
Well, I was only, when I turned round, I could see Kane getting fouled. You know, I thought it was obviously, I was screaming for it. You know, I thought it was a penalty. I don't know if the refs maybe seen something else and more tugging, or if he's not seen it. But he can't really look at that. I mean, it's still 1-1 after that, and we still need to defend the second goal a bit better as a team. And you know, for to lose a goal like that and so late on, you know, that's a real sickening thing. But as I say, you know, we'll try and land fit and not let it happen again.
Going into the last few minutes, Chris Kane had a penalty shout.
I think there was one off a corner where somebody was grabbed. I don't know if that was Kane or not, but no, ultimately, you know, we can't bemoan decisions other than the decisions that we made on the pitch, which cost us 2 goals.
And given Saints had 4 points in the last 2 games, what were your expectations going into this weekend?
Well, we were expecting to win the game, and we prepared to win the game, but that didn't happen.
And obviously, a wee bit, you're down just now, but the team's had a great season so far. Really strong position on the table as well.
Absolutely, you know, I mean, that's just the big thing. You know, with the game's just over, and I'm sure I'll be sulking the rest of the night, really, tonight. But you know, if that's come tomorrow, come Monday, you know, we'll be back in. It's a great place to come in, and it's always a good atmosphere about the place. So, as you said, you know, the last few weeks has been great. We find ourselves in a really good position on the table. It's where we want to be, in amongst that leading pack. And you know, so we'll need to, as I said before, dust ourselves down, and we've got a tough game against Hearts next week. But you know, it's a team we've done pretty well against over the last this season and last season. So we'll go in there still. I'm sure after the days we set back, we'll have our confidence back, and we'll go knowing we can take something for the game, really.
Cheers, Steve. Thank you.
No worries, mate.